Well, if you've ever scrambled to find a parking spot in Midtown, many of us have. Not to worry, because more spots are being added by the city. The Reno City Council approved to reduce two lanes to one on a portion of Center Street. All right, take a look. Let's show you where this is all happening. The new parking spots will be located between Virginia and Cheney Streets on Center Street. Amanda Ketchledge is live in Midtown with more on how this will benefit the community. Amanda?
Well, that's right, Kristen. This is definitely going to be benefiting the community in a big way. Take a look behind me. This is the street on Center Street where the striping will be added for additional spots to come. And the much needed spots are going to be benefiting local businesses as the Midtown area continues to grow.
There's really just not a whole lot of areas to park. People are constantly searching, so this will eliminate that.
Earlier today, a section of Center Street was changed. Traffic signals and striping were added to get ready for more people to park. 14 additional on-street parking spaces were made, and several businesses and people we talked to are excited about more space in Midtown.
I've lived and worked in the neighborhood for about almost 10 years now, and the idea that people can comfortably roll right up and walk right in is huge.
And with these additional spots, people will have more access to local stores and restaurants. Covering the story, Amanda Ketchledge, Channel 2 News.